I'm Eyal Shani. I'm from Tel Aviv. I'm making food for people, for a lot of people, something like 10,000 people a day in Israel and all around the world. I'm making food because that is my way to swallow, to eat the world, and to transform the energy of my audience into a food. Maui is a very talented and interesting guy. It was three variations on a lamb. Mario heard that I'm doing variation, fall in love in the three, in the rhythmus of the three, and made his own three variations. His variation was about the fat that inside the meat. So he chose one fatty tuna, the belly of the tuna, that it's very fatty, and a Wagyu steak that is also very fatty, that he slices it into a carpaccio. Took the idea of the tomatoes that I brought and made a kind of sauce that carrying a lot of umami by using the combo weeds. I took from him the combo weeds and whop the lamb with the combo weeds. Just from looking one on each other, we exchange so many ideas. So it was a real dancing between ourselves without knowing, just from feeling one each other. I'm wild and elegant, and it's coming from presence. In the end, if you try to put it in words, it's a new Mediterranean cuisine. Seeing the vines, looking on the houses, the beautiful houses, on the very soft hills, looking at the color of the clouds, and immediately I'm creating something out of all these. Everything to me is an ingredient. The Bev Clicquot is not about the bubbles. It's about the taste of the wine that made the champagne. It's telling stories from the past. It's going into the roots. So that is very emotional for me. It's nothing but emotional.